Instead, I'm going to play the next best thing to three cellos, which just so happens to be five tenor banjos, or more accurately, four tenor banjos and one bluegrass banjo without its resonator tuned an octave up. So I hope you enjoy.
If you look up the definition of not trying, there's a picture of a banjo.
So we're going to play a few of my favorite tunes. And it would be cool if I left that as a surprise. So I'm so confused, guys. I'm so confused.
They're scared now.